Welcome back to Mini Chefs, the show where we make yummy food, but we're only kids. Today we're doing something for Family Day. We're doing something that kids, they can make for their parents on maybe Family Day morning, because this is usually what we have for breakfast, just minus the shaved ice. So today, to start up, we're making a smoothie in our Vitamix. So the first thing we're adding is a banana, about a whole banana, one banana, then six dates, a lot of fruit, a cup of fruit, and same with veggies, cup of veggies,
a little bit of turmeric,
squeezed lemon, well no, actually a half a lemon, then a very tiny bit of turmeric, then a very full glass of water, and then shaved ice, like you're making snow cones. You don't really have to shave it. We just had humongous pieces of ice. So we're gonna put it in. Do you wanna put it in, Tay-Tay? Do you wanna put everything in?
Okay.
I'll put the bananas in, you can put those things in. So first goes in our bananas, then our dates.
All these.
Then our cup of fruit.
Oh, yum.
That looks like good fruit. Okay. Then veggies.
Oh! Yum.
Okay. Then the turmeric. That's orange. Orangey. Okay. Then, here, let me do this part.
No, I.
Then squeeze of lemon.
Sure.
Okay, that's good. Good! Drop it on my hand.
Oh.
And then a tiny bit of
a full lemon.
And then, a very full cup of water. Ta-da! I'm so good.
Okay, ice.
And then, shaved ice. Now, it's time for the fun part. Our beautiful smoothie before it is crushed into little tiny bits. So we're gonna
smoothie button.
All you have to do is press the smoothie button, then press smells kind of ginger.
Yeah.
And it has turned out kind of a brownish, pinkish, I guess. Nice and really pretty. Still a little, few little bits, but that's okay. And then we have our two glasses, so me and Taylor can share. Very fancy.
It's all about that fanciness with you.
Wait, we need to cheers.
Cheers, team one.
Wow. That's really turmericy. But after, it's really sweet.
Yeah.
It's sweet. But you can taste the ginger, but don't get freaked out. It's not like, my mouth is on fire! No, you don't need a fire department for this.
But it's really good. I really have to say.
Why would you need a fire department just for a smoothie?
Add protein.
Okay.
Okay, that wraps up our smoothie. Next, we're doing hummus.